fireballs could stuff them out a lot, and I think that's what they're going to try and hope for. However, it being doubles means that someone can stay behind the fireballs and someone can take the hits. So it's a lot harder for Luigi to capitalize off of them. Fireballs are also slow. So in an advanced game state that is not neutral, Luigi can't really use them too well, other than maybe edgeguard. And we're going to see it start right now. I'm just going in. Luigi not even bothering with the fireballs. Just trying to hit and make whiff punishing happen. But blue team has absolutely every piece of stage control. Green team reversing it. Going in with Jinkum's Nair. Oh, and Amadeus getting the wrong read there, covering the wrong option. But it was 50-50 at that point. Hitting away SSJB so he can go in on Jinkum. Alright. Oh. Oh, hits both of them with the up air. The lingering hitbox on that is pretty crazy. Back air. Back air. We can see what this man has done with back air. He was absolutely deadly in the match versus Gemini and Benson. Again, back air is a key here. And Day is covering all the other options with things like Nair and going for those edge guards and really sniping out any other chance of them getting off. This, they've been great off stage, and that's probably what's gonna be the deciding factor in this game. However, the raw kill power of Lucina's F smash has something to say to that. They're both spacing out right now, kind of poking at each other and trying to make the other, whiff. However, Sheik's moves do come out a lot faster than Lucina's, so it's a lot, it's pretty tough for Lucina to deal with. They're in an edgeguard situation. They managed to get out. However, now Blue Team has stage control, and they can kind of do whatever they want. They can cover any option they want to. And, oh, Jinkum trying to get out, gets stuffed. And gets bouncing fished. Oh, a little bit of a miscommunication there. Deus thought that Morty was going to go for the forward throw, but he goes for the up throw instead. Probably expecting Deus to up air. However, Jinkum kind of poking out, trying to sort of safely hit them. But against this team, being safe isn't really enough. They are going to punish you for being aggressive. However, if you can't get in and they just win neutral, it's kind of over. And SJB recognizing that, going for the down smash and trying to stop them. Jinkum going for fireballs, kind of trying to slow the game state around. But now, Amadeus and Morty just break it up, stop it, kill Jinkum, get him out of here. And, oh, they kind of have free reign over Lucina now. They can do whatever they want. Oh, and Day is going balls to the wall, trying to end it with a dare. Let's see if that comes back to bite him. Oh. Oh my god! Insane! These guys got setups on setups on setups. Yo. If they brought that to a regional, they would have gotten free entry.
Team battle.
Alright. Maybe a switch coming from green team, I'd say. But blue team might decide to switch as well, just to not get caught by them adapting, which is a tactic they've been using in the earlier rounds. And it could be something that they use here. However, I think they're going right back into it. It makes sense where they kind of maybe didn't have a lot. They had familiarity, but I don't think they were super duper comfortable with that team versus Benson and Gemini. And maybe that little edge would would have been enough to take that set. So they're trying to not make, they're trying to cover all their bases here, maybe trying to stick to one team to take whatever they can. And they think maybe that this team is their best team in the situation and maybe in the bracket. So really a different chance. Kind of floating around, deciding the stage pick right now. It's going to be a little tough to deal with Sonic Sheik. On one hand, you want platforms, but if there are platforms, then Sonic can kind of just kill with up B a lot easier. And it seems like they're going to Omega Suzaku. It seems they're trying to open up with Luigi and trying to focus up on Luigi more, like in the ground game. And we see that a little bit. Trying to play really defensive. Whereas Amadeus and Morty have kind of just capitalized on speed. Jinkom can sort of say no to that with Luigi's toolkit. And yeah, he's definitely doing it here. He's putting in a lot of work. But he's taking up every chance he's got to just stop him. Hitting him with up B even. Using every move he can. Getting all that damage up. Jinkom seeing every opportunity. Definitely taking it on himself to make sure his team wins. Hoken making sure whatever he can do is the most optimal. And getting that stage spike. Absolutely crazy. Jinkom is on fire right now. And because the blue team is focusing on Jinkom, SSJB has kind of been getting away with his pokes and gets away right there with the up smash. Alright. Yeah, it's going to be really important for them to get their kills when it finally comes to the chance. Right now, Morty's probably trying to look for a back air, and Sheik's looking for a setup into a kill. So, it's going to be kind of tough. But Luigi is really just kind of outspacing them with his power. When he gets a hit in, he has so much power that he can kind of stop everything. You know, he can really just change the whole game state. And, Alright. Blue team getting their neutral win. Winning neutral, sorry. You know, they're trying to end it here. They're trying to make sure, hey, we don't want to go another game. So they need to find a way to stop Luigi. Killing him with back throw is definitely a valid option. And doing that again with Lucina. Oh, trying to capitalize. Oh, Luigi saying no. Giving him the foot. Spacing around. Going out of it. And green team's really doing a good job of poking and trying to wall out and stuff, and trying to make it so that Morty and Deus don't have too much of an advantage state, and sort of mitigating that damage. And Deus getting into the advantage state now. Morty trying to cover some options. Grabs his teammate. And yeah, Green Team's back in stage control. Morty going behind him, trying to take it again. Morty's very focused on stealing stage control, because if he does that, it opens up positions for his teammate and him to kill. Oh, the swing. He was like a toddler hitting. He got off the swing, got hit by it. His dad was still pushing. All right. Oh. Jinkom taking every chance he's got to get this damage. Morty is definitely going to be the one, yeah, to do that, I guess. Blue team has a chance despite Morty being at such a high percent. The rage can actually help him get these kills a lot earlier. So, it's kind of tough with Green Team's main kill options at this point being focused on Luigi. And Luigi is kind of getting cornered by Sheik, and that's it for him. That's it. Deus in control right now, really making sure his team wins, making sure that he goes back, he gets the rematch, he gets in there. Oh, and that's dirty. He gets him, ends him with a taunt, sends him home.